busy, Charlie.
And I'm not. Why'd you tip Heath off about being watched? I mean, the only reason I can think of is that you knew what he was up to.
Nate's done nothing wrong.
Okay, then why want him?
Well, what did you expect? You know, the bloke crosses the road without looking both ways first, and you threaten to arrest him.
Brax, I'm trying to do my job.
Yeah, well, he's my brother, Charlie. Yeah, you can't keep going after him without it affecting us. It doesn't work that way. Not in your world, and definitely not in mine.